The Bell P-39Q Airacobra was the most advanced variant of the P-39 series, a unique mid-engined American fighter that saw action in the Second World War. The P-39Q featured improvements such as an armament change to a single 20mm cannon and four 50cal machine guns, enhancing its firepower. While it lacked an efficient turbo-supercharger, limiting its high-altitude performance, the P-39Q excelled in low- to medium-altitude missions. It was particularly effective in the hands of Soviet pilots on the Eastern Front, where its robust armament and ground attack capability were highly valued. The P-39Q's distinct design, including its tricycle landing gear and car-like doors, made it one of the most unique fighters of the era.